friends and they can't play each other. That kind of thing. 6-4 in the third and they could have gone either way. Samir's his ball control. He doesn't play the ground strokes. He's got such a nice rally tempo that the ball just hits the moon. You know, it's just cross court has some nice angle in it. You know, but he just never seen a lot of kids aren't that way. You know, they give away too much. Serves him, you know, he's working the points, he's not throwing any loose points in the first quarter.